So the distance along Alice's x-axis is LA, and they're simultaneous, so delta TA is equal to zero. So using these events, what is delta XB, the separation that Bob will measure?